spin in second gear. Exactly, sound clean at the start. Second gear, it get a little wiggle.
Every one of the skulls in that flame paint job are all hand done, and every one of them's different.
Down the racetrack.
That's the hard part. traction compounds, big tires, suspended rear suspension. Pretty hard to get these cars with all that horsepower to stay planted and put down a run in the 370s. It's what you like to try to do. Of course, Pro Modifieds into the 360s now on a pretty regular basis, but up here in the high elevations and warm air and thin air here at Castro Raceway, we'd love to see a 380. It'll be nice to see a 380 this weekend, but we're not sure it's going to happen. But as you just saw, Mike Gonzalez, 393, so we know that they are going to be in the threes this weekend. But lots to do as they get these things sorted out for qualifying here a little later.
Thank you. Pete Meyer. He bets and got up at early 5:37, 95 miles an hour for 428, 168. To Tom, currently putting in number two.
defense is on a ramp here, 2017 Camaro. He's in the water box.
Oh my God,
That boat gets it down the track. Gets the win. 4 points.
We'll be right back. Thank you. I Place, but you see. Yeah.
42 or 40 kilometers.
still burn when it's too fair.
Thank you.
Thank you. seconds, whatever.
That's tight in there.
Oh, my God. last time with that Corvette.
Thank you.
Nitromaniac TV's Drag Files, taking you trackside where an admission pass won't. Subscribe today for the best in modern and archival drag racing content. Plus, coming soon, join Kellen Nitro as he takes a look at the classic races that make up drag racing history in the Retro Race Review. Subscribe today at tinyurl.com/dragfile.